And once it all dissolves, and it mixes with the music, and it makes you wanna do it in a way you never knew. Once it all dissolves, and it mixes with the music, and it makes you wanna do it in a way you never knew.
Pass the Dutchie to the left,
like it is 420.
Pass the Dutchie to the right,
like it is 420.
Pass the Dutchie to the left,
like it is 420.
Pass the Dutchie to the right.
How you doing? Welcome to Artistic Fingers. You understand me? This is volume two of what we call, you know, homegrown advertisement. You know, I wanna say that this is our second shooting. We got new staff, good staff, you know, and that's what's important. In the hairstyling business, everybody has a goal. I believe that they're trying to reach. My thing is, like I said before, in the first shooting, is I like to get people prepared to open up their own business. And I don't expect for all the staff and all the barbers and all the stylists to be working up under Artistic Fingers. We're just a catalyst, you know what I'm saying, for them to grow.
What's going on, everybody? I'm Donald the Barber here at 4663 Macro, Lord Tony's Artistic Fingers. Tapers, Macro, Space, Mohawks, Flat Tops, whatever you need, I got you. Come see me.
It's more money. We at Artistic Fingers. We located on Mac Road.
Catching play.
Oh. Specialize in fades, tapers, design.
I woke up feeling
flat tops, mohawks, whatever you need. I'm here. 510-943-8390 Mac Road.
Look at the flick of that wrist. 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 I woke up feeling.
What's up with it, man? I'm Lil Tone up here at Lord Tone's Barbershop. I'm up here and find us on off of Mac Road, right across the street from Popeyes. Two and your grannies. Want it done? Come find me. I'm right here all day, every day. Lord,
my name is Taylor Barber. We have Monday through Saturday. Afros, mohawks, tapers, bald heads, ducktail sets, whatever. Six days a week, $8 for the kids on Tuesday, $8 for seniors on Wednesday.
supposed to be. Everything look like it's supposed to be.
Pull up to that's about it. Go up.
Make your girl fall. Hey, what's up? I'm Q. I work here. Artistic Fingers.
Made another hit for the radio station.
Hey. I'm seeing you if you need your weaves, your braids, your flat irons.
Baby, it's alright. Do move it like a long flight. Turn the air just might. Get it puffin' on my
shoulder. Don't leave with me. Don't see me. Think you are the one. Walking out of here, blowing in the air.
My favorite song. Do you don't take too long. I was mobbing to the bay with my J's on. Vibing to the video.
You can hit me on Instagram at StyleByQ. That's StyleByQ. Hi, my name is Shanae McBride. Artistic Fingers, 4663 Mac Road is where you can find us. I specialize in weaves, curls,
LA leakers.
Let's see, flat irons, everything.
Better look better than your last one. Everybody know we don't.
We have specials on Tuesdays, $35.
Insta famous overnight, yeah.
Wednesday, senior citizen.
Seen you look from the start. Oh, on my Instagram, you be looking.
Come see us. We here. I'm here Monday through Saturday.
I know, baby, on the low. You see that you gotta let me know that you won't double tap that.
Hi guys, it's Mimi at Artistic Fingers on Mac Road and Franklin.
All in the back just like that, like that.
I'm a stylist here. I've been here for about 6 months.
Like that, like that. All in the front, all in the back just like that.
My dad is home. Whoop.
I'm a blow your mind like wasted heart. When you left me,
I specialize in braids.
I'm looking for
weaves, colors, but I mostly can hook up some braids. So.
Wasted heart.
So hit me up 916-730-1935. Hey, what's up? I'm Dede. Dede G on Instagram. Dede G underscore Instagram. And I work out Artistic Fingers.
Walking with Olympic
4663 Mac Road.
Pop a Willie on them, then I do the Bobby Shmurda.
The Bay, Dog Tapers.
That mean it's murder. You want the
chance? No, I can get it from me.
I'm in that condo and then back to flying spur.
916-582-9528. Call me.
What's up? My name is Brent.
Real niggas. She don't know no
more. Barbara Lord turns Artistic Fingers.
About foreign cars.
It's located in 4663 Mac Road.
She don't know about love. She don't know.
Come check it out, man. See what this money is about.
I'm JG the Blender. I'm here at the North Tony's Artistic Fingers. 4663 Mac Road. Come see me. I'm a barber. I specialize in afros. The afros tapered up. Steve Olsen, Steve Harvey lift. Come see me. Special person. You can see that from my chair. Far back like me and this dude right here. We go way back. Like hairlines, you know what I'm talking about? Like, but he's cool though. But I'm talking about some of these hairlines.
I'm Biz the Barber, man.
I think it's a game. It's a game. It's a game.
At 4663 Mac Road. I am the original fingers of Lord Tony's, man. Hello. And I specialize in tapers, fade. I mean, I do it all, man. You know, I put a perm in from the back and make it fill it in the roots if I got to, man. I love it. Nah, but come check us out, man. We got specials. You know, this is one of the best barbershops in Sacramento, man. Shout out to Lord Tony for the opportunity. I was definitely appreciated. Like I said, I'm one of the originals here, so. You need to get tightened up, remix, detail, wax, butter, glaze, whatever, man. Come check the kid out, man. Busy fingers, man. I'm a bad boy, but I don't want to be close. Tell him, get tired. Get tired. Get tired. Get tired. Get tired. I'm the nigga to get it poppin'. Her hat short like Denny Rock. At the clip point, nigga, we flyin'. When I landed, boy, I walked in 30,000 in my pocket. Had them niggas just like, ooh, ooh, ooh. 50,000.
My name is Sean. I work here at Lord Tony's Artistic Fingers. I help keep the place clean. I keep all the barbers happy and make them able to do their job. I clean the brushes and everything.
Hey y'all, come check out my man Lord Tony, y'all, Artistic Fingers. My name is H Mac, got the entertainment, got the movies, music.
I got my first Cosmo license in 77. I'm humbled enough to say that I'm a catalyst to that growth venture of each stylist and barber that comes to Artistic Fingers. I believe that when I first started Artistic Fingers here in Sacramento. First of all, my daddy was the first Artistic Fingers out of the Bay Area. It used to be AJ's Artistic Fingers, all the old players and everybody knowing. So I want to give a shout out to my dad, may he rest in peace, for giving me this business and teaching me this profession. But I like to think of Artistic Fingers here in Sacramento as the new Jack of the hair business. We started doing things here in the hair business that had really never been done before, like a combination of styles and barbers all over the same. Our senior citizen specials, our kids specials. First and foremost, customer service is what keeps any business in order and with longevity. That's what I preach and I practice most of all with my staff and everybody, because without the client, there's no artistic fingers, there's no business without the client. I don't even talk about money. I talk about the clients. They say, Tony, you going to work to get your money? I say, no, I'm not going to work to get no money. I'm going to work to get these clients, you know what I'm saying? Because I know there's going to be some waiting on me when I get there, you know? And that's really what it's all about. And that's not just in the hair business, that's in any business. Having a good atmosphere is number two. You've got to have a good atmosphere for your clients, you know what I'm saying? Most of them have kids and the OGs that come through. You know, they don't want to hear a whole lot of bullshit, you know what I'm saying? A whole lot of this young shit that's going on. You know, so you have to have a nice atmosphere. You want everybody to feel comfortable. You know, and if you create a nice atmosphere in your business, you know, the people that come through your door will feel that vibe, you know what I'm saying? And it just resonate through to everybody.
Happening. It's Lord Tone.
Yeah, man. What's here, man. You want to get real?
Good movies. Got CDs. You feel me? Quality. DVD.
I knew once the cameras came out, it was going to get real.
Yeah, this haircut and hairstyle come from years of experience of doing this type of style, you know, because you have the text, then you have the waves, then we have to lift it, and then we have to taper it in and smooth it out. And a lot of barbers haven't really mastered that technique yet. I do try to teach it, and I do try to spread it. You know, we don't want this to be a lost art. But I do more curls and I do more waves and I do more cuts. So hairstyles don't go out of style. It's the people that go out of style.
There's so many things that I could do.